Hey guys, InLaTV here, and welcome back to another speed paint. It's been a while since we've done one, and I figured, you know what, we've been on YouTube for over a year now, and my logo, I don't know if you noticed this, but in my opinion, it was not very appealing, and my art style has changed a lot since then. So basically, I wanted to go ahead and I wanted to redo it, but I redid it in two different forms. And basically what I did was I drew it out in real life on a piece of paper, then I scanned it to my printer and I put it in GIMP, and I just went ahead and I drew over it, and I really like how they turned out. If you noticed, I did change my YouTube banner and my profile picture a while ago. Even on Twitter, I basically showed you guys this. So this is basically going to be the first time I'm kind of talking about it in a video, because all my other videos were pre-recorded. So that's why I haven't really talked about it since. But anyways, yeah. Subscribe to the channel if you are new and you want to join the TV Kingdom. And if you want to see more speed paints like this, leave a like letting me know you want to see more. But yeah, anyways guys, thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you all in the next video. Remember, this is not just my channel, this is your channel too.